Backing the Blue met with Black Lives Matter protests. Dozens gathered in downtown Fort Myers on Police Appreciation Day. It's your big story tonight. Thanks for watching ABC 7. I'm Megan Miller. For the most part, both of these demonstrations today stayed peaceful. But our Jessica Babb was there when some clashes broke out. Jessica.
The protesters kept to the side and stayed silent. Organizers say they didn't want to disrupt the law enforcement rally. There were a few tense moments, but overall, everything was peaceful. Many people at the law enforcement rally say they are supportive of their right to protest.
Detective Mark Allen Bohouse, Sergeant Logan Leroy Scott.
Honoring law enforcement and backing the blue.
All I want to tell them is thank you.
Dozens of people in Fort Myers gathered at Centennial Park today, showing their appreciation for law enforcement.
This is an important day. I'm here as mayor to lift up our men and women in blue.
Well, our goal today is get as many law enforcement here as possible and the community here, and let them converse, let them talk.
But in the midst of voices, came the silence, sparking a different sound.
You guys want to defund the police? Here, take your f***ing signs back.
Our mission is just not to be loud. We don't want to disrupt. We don't want to just be angry. We want to understand and we want to be understood.
We wanted to show a real strong solidarity.
Protesters silently sitting on the side of the law enforcement rally.
The decision to remain silent was a response to all of the talking that we've been doing for quite some time. We also wanted to hear what would be said to us, and we wanted to hear the message today.
But everything stayed peaceful. Many at the law enforcement rally even showing support.
Oh, I think it's wonderful. I think everybody has a voice, and I encourage them to express their voice.
If you have issues with law enforcement, protest. Protest all day long as loud as you possibly can. But you got to keep it peaceful.
When it comes to the call for change, Stephen and Fort Myers Mayor Randy Henderson say defunding police isn't on the table.
We need to get up every day and continue to reform, learn about best practice, be the best that we can, and make sure that we are protecting citizens.
We're standing in love, we're standing in peace, and we welcome each and every one of them to the table to have a conversation with us.
One of the organizers of the law enforcement rally says government is another avenue for change. That's why candidates running for office came to talk with community members at the rally. He wanted people to learn where they stand as the next election rolls around. In the studio, Jessica Babb, ABC 7.